MLI is a new dynamic leadership program in the Mandel Center. It is a three-pronged system that brings together Jewish education, leadership development, and case study. And what's so exciting about it is that we're one of 10 communities in the entire country who has this program.
MLI provides an opportunity for other members of the community to become better equipped to serve on their respective boards, whether it's in a congregation, whether it's the Federation, or other organizations in the community.
The reason that I felt it was important is because it is training leadership, and I feel like that's really one of the most important things and where we start with every organization.
MLI really matters because we see a gap in the leadership journey. And so we want to make sure that all of our leaders in the community have the training, the skills, the knowledge, the camaraderie that they need in order to move forward in their journey.
I think it's a natural fit, it's like glove in hand, because the skills that we learn here are so directly practically applied, given that we practice them in the sessions through the case studies.
Talking amongst ourselves and learning from others how they would handle a situation or a challenge is a big benefit of the class.
Every single time, several of us in the room are saying, yeah, we've had that happen, and whoa, can you believe it? And how did you handle it? How did you handle that? What can we do better?
Look, we have a great cohort of people that we're all bouncing ideas off of, learning from each other's respective experiences in the community, and that's been really beneficial. Just because you feel like you've seen it all, you know you haven't when you get in a room with other lay leaders who are serving our community.
When we have individuals from around the community around one table, we're able to have conversations that are authentic, that are real, and that are happening. We're not saying, well, hypothetically, if someone had a seat at the table, MLI is bringing everyone to the table.
I think it's great. I mean, I enjoy all the people that have decided to become a part of this. Even though we're all from different organizations, we all have the same goals.
Whether it's the Federation, your synagogue, or other organizations in the community, we all have the same challenges, and that's training our lay leaders in order to be effective members of our community.
The skills that we learn here are tailor-made to be practiced applied and directly applied in our work at our organizations. So for me, I've already taken lessons that I've learned here and applied them to things that I'm doing in my board service at Temple Emmanuel.
I would definitely recommend it. It's been a really good learning experience for me personally.
I do see in my day-to-day life, things will come up and it'll kind of spark something that we did talk about or a case study that we reviewed. So it's usable information that you can make use of, you know, every day, whether it's in your leadership role or just in life.
Many of us are asked to serve in respective ways in our community, but we go into these roles without really knowing how to serve. And MLI provides us with the tools in order to be as effective as possible right out of the box. So being part of this first group and seeing how it's working and knowing how great an opportunity it's going to be for future lay leaders in our community is really exciting.